Hello again, and thank you for watching this tutorial on creating a PDF of NAACCR's Standards for Cancer Registries, Volume 2, Data Standards and Data Dictionary. I'm Josh Whitley, the IT Administrator for NAACCR, and in this tutorial, I will be giving you some basic information on how to use freely downloadable software to make PDF documents using the new Volume 2 Reader application that is now available on the NAACCR website. Because Volume 2 will no longer be offered as a PDF by NAACCR, this will be the only way to obtain a PDF copy of the document moving forward. First, you will need to consider the browser you are using. If you are using Google's Chrome or Apple's Safari browser, these contain built-in PDF printing options, so you will not need to obtain PDF printing software. However, if you are using Internet Explorer, Firefox, or most other browsers, you will likely need to acquire some free PDF printing software. There are many applications available on the web for this. Some of these include Qt PDF, Do PDF, PDF 995, and many others. This tutorial will not cover the installation of this software, as it will vary depending upon the product that you choose and your software environment. Please contact your IT or IS department before installing any software on your system. If you are using Chrome or Safari, or you have already installed PDF printing software, please continue with this video. Otherwise, please pause it now and install the printing software. Next, on the NAACCR website, navigate to the Standards and Registry Operations menu, Volume 2 Data Standards and Data Dictionary page. Once on this page, click on the link for the latest version of the document. When you do, the reader application for the document will appear in a new window. Next, choose the chapter you would like to print. Now, right-click on the page if you're using a PC, or control-click if you're using a Mac, and then choose Print. A printing dialog will appear. In the list of printers, choose the PDF printing software you just installed, or if you're using Chrome or Safari, choose Save as PDF. When you click Print, you may be given options for how to print the PDF and where to save it, depending on your particular software. After clicking OK or Print, your PDF will be generated. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any questions, please contact us at info@naacccr.org.